Are turtles reptiles or amphibians? What do you think? Turtles are reptiles. A way to tell the difference between reptiles and amphibians is that reptiles are going to lay hard-shelled eggs. Also, they're going to have claws, and they're going to have some sort of bony plates, like a turtle has a giant shell. To learn more about turtles, check out my new book, Today's Dinosaurs, a complete guide to turtles, terrapins, and tortoises, now available at thesuperfins.com, sherpamultimedia.com, and Amazon.